Hello, and welcome back to Monkey's Garage. In this episode, we will be finishing our Dodge Turbo Interceptor. Remember, we have to finish the engine, put the rims on, paint it, take it to the dyno, and maybe save this one? Let's tear this apart. Let's see what's left of it. I think this has more on it than the last engine that we did. As you can see, I think we fixed our issue. Nope. Let's see, I-4. Oh, shit. I have a feeling it's gonna tell me that one right there. So I got 4. Spark plugs. So I got 4. See if we can find that exhaust. I don't remember what the name of it was, but I don't think it's here. To piston rings, caps, we don't need those, we need those. We now need another one of these. Another cap. Look at that, we bought the right freaking oil pan. That's amazing. Thank you. I4 water power pump and a regular alternator in the head. A regular alternator. I4. For E. Right there. I think we bought one of those already. I4 EBD I16s. Okay, we'll have to wait. I hope it takes, it should take those. If not, we'll have to come back for those. I4D, I4B, I4 single overhead cam. Oops, we just bought three and we only need two. We will need cam gears though. Timing game belt. Uh-uh. regular fuel rail. What the hell? Come on. Stop being slow. Come on, laptop. Wow. I'm gonna really have this freaking. I know it's got enough fucking shit on it. Shit, huh? Timing cover that one there. That one there. Have a chain on it. I don't need water. I need one of these. We have enough rollers from the last one. And here he goes. Oh, this is a serpentine belt, that's why. I will say it is doing a lot better than it did the last episode. Until I speak. Thank God, I think we're almost over with it though. Oh, this thing has a turbo on it. I for a turbo what? And I for okay, and what else did I need? A throttle. Exhaust manifold cover on this damn thing. Okay, I believe the engine. No. Okay, the engine itself is not done. It's 100%, let's put this back. At least. How do you freaking spell a damn thing? ELISE. So they don't have. Come on. There we go. Lise. Turbo. Front exhaust turbo. That's all they say. Forward just in case. I4. God. Of course I would take these ones. Just because we got to try to get ahead of the game. I also need to be buying frickin' tires for this damn thing. Okay. I was gonna wait then, because we're installing this first. I do know one thing we forgot. Starter. Why is everything from the stupid engine bay? Damn. Come on, come back to his computer. Brand new battery. Is a turbocharger, not that's okay, because we need to buy this, that, and that. Turbo. turbo. Just a turbo charger, not a turbo for an i4. Okay, not everything. Crap. ABS module is all we need. Okay. Okay, so we got 2 18s and 2 19s. Okay, the 19s are 275.60. Those are for the back. The big tire in the back, the small tire in the front, make it look all funky. It kind of looks like something Tesla would build. Because it looks like their Tesla truck. Doesn't. Let's check it. 100%. Wow. 200, almost 250K. Take it to the paint shop. This car, I think, was one of them cars we might just keep, because I like I said, it looks like something Tesla would build. There we go, we'll go with that one. Yeah, we'll paint it that color. I kind of Miami bluish. We gotta put oil in it, and then we can go dyno it and see what it comes out to. Another thing, so we want to be 414 at 5 AD 165 RPMs. See what we got. 630 at 1890. Nice. Move the car to lift C. And it'll be there for tomorrow. Cause I'm on the edge if we sell this thing or not. We got 100% done on it. It actually looks somewhat a little decent. But that's gonna do it for this episode of Car Mechanic with Monkey. We will close up shop and we will come back probably tomorrow and go back to the junkyard and do it all again. Hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, leave a like, subscribe, ding dong that bell for notifications so that you can be notified the next time I upload. And leave a comment if you want. And we'll catch you all later. Goodbye.